up, YouTube? This is your boy Trends in the Making, and today I'm gonna be doing a little unboxing on these sneakers for you guys. So I'm doing a voiceover right now just because I messed up the audio when I was filming the video. But today I'm gonna be opening my brother's pair and not my pair. So this was the pop-up shop in Utah for the flu game that happened around 19 years ago, I believe. But here is one of the tote bags that it came with, and this one says thank you Utah, and it says have a nice day. And here I'm supposed to be reading the 1997 finals game overview thing, but here I'm gonna be explaining just a little bit more. So all this tote bag stuff and another thing that's gonna be coming in, I'm gonna be doing a different video when I get that in. And the other thing is just gonna be a shirt, but yeah, I messed up the audio, so I'm gonna be doing this right here, and I can't really read it right now, and I can't really time it correct enough to finish reading it. But so I'm gonna be doing all that in another video. But the pop-up shop in Utah was really fun, and at the end of this part of the video where I'm gonna be unboxing the shoes, after that part, I'm gonna have a few clips of me and like waiting in line and the after party part. But yeah, so that was my brother's bag, the one that said thank you Utah, and this is my bag. This one just has the flu game emoji guy right there and nothing else really. But so this pop-up shop had the restock of the flu game 12s and also the alternate 12s. So I was in line actually wanting the alternate 12s, but I ended up getting the flu game. But right here is the little flu game emoji on the saran wrap around the shoe, and then you just have a bunch of other stuff. So I showed my pair for that just because my brother's box actually was faded, as you guys can see right there. But here I'm gonna be opening up the saran wrap. So yeah, so when I was in line and almost there, they were handing out towels and stuff as well, and it was raining really badly, so they also handed out disposable ponchos. I did not end up getting a towel. They were like 10 people ahead of me and they ran out, and I was super pissed off just because I was so close to getting a towel. And it basically had the flu game emoji guy and the 9738, I believe. But yeah, so here you have the box itself, just a regular 12 box, what most 12s come in these days, just like the regular box. Yeah, so here we're opening it up and boom, right there we have the sneakers themselves, the flu game 12s, really iconic shoe. But now I'm gonna be opening the box. I was so confused when I saw this, I did not know what they were for, but it ended up being just a box with some paper in it. I have no idea what it's for. I believe it's for extra space so the shoes stay in place. But that's that. And yeah, I was so stoked when I saw these sneakers. I thought they looked amazing. So yeah. I couldn't have done it better. I couldn't have done this shit any other way. I made it now when he tried to convince me to make it another and day. Here we have it. The flu game 12s, or the bread 12s, whatever you want to call them. Man, I was so happy. Since these were my first Jordan sneaker, I was super stoked. Or like Jordan Retro. I'm more of an SB collector, so this was brand new for me. This experience of getting a Jordan sneaker. And here's just the shoe itself. You know, quality of leather wasn't that great, it was kind of plasticky, but I really wasn't expecting much better, honestly. But for $190 or $203 after tax, I was kind of disappointed in all reality. But yeah, so you have the two written letters, and then you have a 3 right there in red, and then you also have the Jumpman logo in red right there. And over here on this side, you just have just black and red, just in different textures. The black part is in a tumbled leather, while the red part is a mixture of just plastic and kind of like snakeskin leather sort of thing, but there's just a quick view. Guys, these are the sneakers. So I was kind of disappointed when I saw the glue stains. There was glue stains everywhere on these sneakers, like everywhere. And I'm kind of pointing it out right here. Just looking around, I saw glue stains left and right. But yeah, so I was really happy. This is one and probably the last time I'm gonna experience camping out for a sneaker, but yeah, I really enjoyed it. So yeah, I'm gonna be showing some clips of the event. So peace out, YouTube.